Hello everyone. In this video, we will see how to display digital and analog data on an I2C LCD with FLProg. First, insert and connect two digital input contacts to an intermediate bistable relay. To turn on and off an LCD in another room. Then insert the HD44780 display block into the program. Double-click on the block, add a new display, and select to connect via I2C. Select the size of your LCD display here, and input the address of the I2C LCD here. See the video in the top right corner of your screen to see how to get the I2C address. Type a constant data of LED. Select row 1 and to center. Duplicate the display. Select the input data type and select row 2. Insert an analog switch block and connect its output to the input of the display. Right-click on the zero input of the switch and select string type variable with the default value off. Set the one input default value to on and connect the bistable intermediate contacts to the S input of the switch. Then compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. When the D5 push button switch turns on the LED, the LED on status will be displayed on the LCD. The off status will be displayed on the LCD when the D6 switch turns off the LED. To display analog values, delete every block from the program except the display block. Change the first display constant value to counter. Insert a counter into the program and set the counter type to the two inputs type. Enable the action when the upper limit is reached with a constant value of 10, and it should also stop counting up. Also enable the action when the lower limit is reached with a constant value of 0, which should also stop counting down. Place and connect a convert string block between the counter output and the display input. And D5 and D6 normally open contact with protection from bounce enabled to the inputs of the counter. Then compile and upload the codes to the ESP8266. Observe that the increasing or decreasing counter value is updated on the LCD when the push button switches are pressed. And that is it for today. I hope this video is helpful. If so, please consider liking, subscribing, sharing, and click on the bell icon for more videos. Bye for now.